Funky D, Funky D, everybody. Welcome back to Funky D. News time, ladies and gentlemen. Yemi Osinbajo, when be the vice president? Then say that man travel go. I mean, according to the news, the man travel go inspect the second Niger Bridge where they don't take chop money. Second Niger Bridge where they don't commission, carry money, chop money. Many times they don't budget money for that second Niger Bridge. Then some Friday, the vice president Yemi Osinbajo travel go inspect the bridge. And the man come vow say the bridge must be completed before this year 4 years. When the one enter, so this year 4 years tenor. Before the 4 years is over. But from Kiddy wonder, I can't be like saying, I'm waiting, they never start. Now the man they talk, see, they won't end. They won't finish before their tenor. I don't understand. They said the bridge now 11.59 kilometers. When they said the man don't walk out everywhere from the beginning to the end of the bridge. According to the news, ladies and gentlemen, just like the way when they tell us, say, Jubri can run. Jubri in body, don't strong. When he won't take match everywhere. Should you understand? Now, so then talk, say, this man walk out everywhere. The second Niger Bridge, they say, don't see everything. He can't be promised and see everything. Go they okay? Say, in belief, say, the structure will be completed before the end of their coming, this their coming 4 years, where they don't take Wayo, take enter. So, not be only that place, and a lot of people, they there, where the man, they there, get some people, when the man visit, and they say, according to the news, they say the bridge, say they don't bring out 30 billion naira out of 206 billion when they want to finish the project. So they don't give them now 30 billion naira, ladies and gentlemen. So the project now, according to them now, I feel like see the project they on, but we don't tire for these people promise, because not be today these people they promise this year second Niger Bridge when we see they're not the same way they're not the same, because before the election, you got some people went go there. Where they say they don't commission up. People did there, they say they not put anything for grant. That time, that was before this year fake election. What they do. So according to waiting they happen right now, ladies and gentlemen, army people, Nigerian military, Nigerian army, then they para any. They say men say get some people when we say they won't bring Kasala, they won't bring heavy problem the day of inauguration. That is May 29, if I'm not mistaken, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, people see, get some people when we say they don't sponsor the Boko Haram, they sponsor the Herdsmen, they sponsor all these bandits when they want to disrupt the May 29 inauguration. So they come, the caution, see, anybody when they catch. I mean, people see if they catch you, say maybe you die among people. When one disturb the election when they don't so far do it. The election was successful. According to the army man, he said the election was successful. Free and fair. No problem with the election. Say they don't succeed too. Because you get some people went there and say they don't fit do the election because of the whole problem when they the country. But they were able to, you know, do the election, and now they don't do election now, finish. You get some people now when they complain, say they bandits. The criminals say they don't aid them now. They don't buy weapon, they buy different type of things for them when they want to scatter the whole thing when then they plan since 100 years about this inauguration of Al Sudani. But Funky did not see any way when they do any free and fair election. When this military man they come and they tell us, see, then do free and fair election. So the man just they want, say, if your hand they inside, make you come out your hand. Pata, because if they catch you, say you there among people, when they sponsor Boko Haram or Herdsmen, because when no see get one man, when don't tell them, when don't accuse them, when don't tell them, see men, Say the Boko Haram, they get $3,000. Why? Army, they get $1,000. All those things now, maybe now, army now, then they direct their thinking. Say that man, they sponsor Boko Haram. See what I'm saying? Because they don't want that man, say that man must to answer question. That man must to go to court to tell the world how intake no see Boko Haram, they get $3,000 as a allowance. And then when be army, they get $1,000. 1,000 naira, ladies and gentlemen, as allowance. See which kind of talk be that one where they talk. So now, the army people now, they don't come out. They talk and see me and that inauguration, they themselves, then they fear because they don't know waiting people plan. They don't know because, you know, no, see this election, nobody welcome this election. This past election, where they do so, when we see APC militarize everywhere, everything, where they do that day. Now, army. And the INEC people, now them follow Jubri, rig the whole thing where they rig. Then we say, today now, then they brag, when be APC, then they brag, say the election, now free and fair. When nobody see where they do any election in that country. The only thing where they do, now to allocate vote to Buhari, and they see Buhari, now him win the election. Now, they don't they tell us now, say, Buhari go London because of the sickness. The first thing when they say the man they come out, they not greet talk, waiting the man they go London, go do. Now, it don't become, say, now, he go take treatment, the doctor won't extend his stay, he's not coming back because the man is supposed to come back tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. But they see the doctor tell and say, he go extend his stay. That is his private visit now, because now private visit, now him APC. And that man, where they call Femi Adesina, by him then call him, seen a private visit. By the time when people, some observers call the man, say, made an ask a question about the extension of Buhari's stay in London. They say, Femi Adesina carry the phone, come hang the phone on top of their head. You know, great speak, you know, great answer anything. They come call another person, the person not answer them. They send them text message, they know if you answer them, because they not get anything where they want to tell Nigerian people again. Because first they say, now they say they want to extend them. Okay, waiting they happen now. Femi Adesina, no green yam. Because I know see that one. Now why you, they mouth. Now to PDP and APC, the problem when they get, ladies and gentlemen, this problem, they grow, they come. Una know say 2015, somebody like this Atiku Abubakar follow APC people, run show. Follow the run show well. He followed the run show in 2015. That time when he run the show, APC people, they're not telling say in a Cameroonian person. She you get. But now when it come be say the man they drag something. But from Kidi, not know what in the man they drag. Because I know say the man, that man, what do they call Tanko Muhammad, when be chief justice right now, that man. Buhari bring her in so that thing go defend Buhari. So I not see anywhere when Buhari then go give up this power to Atiku Abubakar. That one is my own opinion. Because you know, I know the reason why Buhari pursue that guy when they there before, when we honor her. So that this Tanku go defend them because the issue of the election now something when they don't plan, they come. Now something when they don't plan, see now rig them was rig because they no see they not do anything for Nigerian people. So now Tanko Muhammad did there now. How do you expect say somebody like Tanko Muhammad go tell Atiku say in win election? I not see any possibility, ladies and gentlemen. I not see any how when the thing go take the possible say the man go say Atiku win election because Buhari put on there so that the man go defend Buhari. I been at Jubri. Funky did not know what to call the man again. So but anyway. The issue is that the time on 2015, APC people, they forget say the man do everything with them, contribute money for APC people. Why can't be say now when the man they challenge them say in win election, they can't they bring out the matter say the man like Cameroonian. Because the thing when Oshomole tell the man be say. Atiku Abubakar, tell Atiku Abubakar say Atiku must go back to Cameroon because he not be Nigerian person. He talk him with all confidence, say nothing, nowhere when Atiku go follow then drag that matter in the court. Buhari not win any election. Atiku not win any election. So, if Atiku na Cameroonian, then Buhari na Sudanese. Now, Atiku don't challenge Buhari, say, make him bring his birth certificate, say, himself not be Nigerian person. Now, we never see any birth certificate when Buhari they present. Because I know say everything concerning that Buhari, na wuru wuru, mago mago, and wayo, na him that they do. How somebody when be say not even go any primary school like Buhari go the rule country when be say then get people when they call themselves see then win waiting that they win a lot of things they are professors they are this they are that they are doctors they are everything in that country uno they allow somebody when be say the person not get school certificate primary school certificate take the rule una. They tell una what to do. Una not ashamed. Una went in Nigeria then. When I talk, see, una get doctorate degree. All the whole degrees went in Nigeria. Nigerian people, they attribute the whole degrees to themselves. Somebody, when we say, you not get primary school certificate. Now they do Nigeria like this. I not understand. So now, Atiku don't request for Buhari certificate. They never still present them. And they say the two, they say, because Atiku say he come from Sokoto and somewhere when he talk, then tell and say he not come from that place. Those people, when they leave Sokoto state, they say they don't know who Atiku be. They don't know where Atiku not come from Sokoto. In fact, both Jigawa, Atiku not come from that place. Now, but my question be say, the time when Atiku Abubakar they contribute money, they rob body with this Jubri because Atiku really rob body with Jubri. They not tell Atiku say na Cameroonian. Why come be say na now? Why come be say they not ask Atiku before the election? Even before Atiku they do that primary, when he take Wuru Wuru, now Atiku still take win that primaries. When be say both them, Saraki them, Kwankwaso them, all of them were involved. But Atiku still use Wuru Wuru according to the news. Because we know say everything about Atiku is bribery and corruption. So they say Atiku still bribe his way out to become the PDP's presidential candidate. Why APC don't bring out all this thing before now? When it comes BC, I am not supporting Atiku. Now things be, now so we the talk am. Sure you get, I am not supporting Buhari. Buhari is not my president. So you get, even the Yoruba people now, they don't tell the Buhari, say, he not be president. Why come BC now? APC people, they come, they do what you, they talk, say, now them know, say, Atiku be Cameroonian. So Atiku must go back to Cameroon. He not the work like that. That's why I tell them, I say, that kata-kata, go they follow, go they be follow now. Una, when they do all this things, when what they do. Una, when they do all this evil, when una they do. Everything concerning this man, Buhari, aka Asudani, Atiku knows. Everything concerning this man, when they call Buhari, all them Bola Tinubu, they know. Oshomu led them, they know. That man when they with another call Osibanjo, then no. This man when they call OBJ, then no. Babangida them, then no. That retired soldier when we say waiting be this man name, Abdul Salami Abubakar, then no. Say that man when they there, not be the real person when they vote for in 2015. But they no one talk because they don't swear waiting they swear. So as Atiku, no one can talk this thing come out. You see, they hide. They ask Buhari, say, make him bring his certificate. Like say, no, say that person not be Buhari. I be say, that wahala, it go they follow you when be Mr. Atiku Abubakar. As you no one can talk, as you no one can tell the word, waiting on what don't do behind closed doors. So make you the digam with the APC people. Make you the digger because it suits you. Now this matter, now this message when I get for Atiku Abubakar, and for you people when we say, how many people they want on and say, man, if you try, You are risking your life, ladies and gentlemen. According to that military man, they say they're not going to spare your life if they catch you. See, you won't saboteur their inauguration for their president, Wembe Muhammadu Buhari, a.k.a. Jubri. They say they're not going to, because they suffer do the election, rig the election for the man. And so far, after they don't so far rig the election, they don't want make one person just come and say, now Boko Haram, they disrupt everywhere. See, they go deal with that person. So ladies and gentlemen, if you plant anything bad, no, I don't tell una say, make una not, PDP people, una not hear word, make una not allow them to inaugurate Buhari. Because once they inaugurate this man, that is the end of the whole story. That is the end of the whole story, because you cannot expect somebody when you don't inaugurate to step down for you. So it is better the court don't give their verdict before una go do any inauguration for the person when we see nine win the election. So because if PDP allow APC to go inaugurate this man when they there, nine BC, that case when Atiku they fight for in the court, all go be in vain. Although somebody like this man don't tell on a seaman, he the whole fight one of the fight na zero, because he no go take on a go anywhere. Una won't be PDP people. Mm-hmm. So the matter when they see make una no inaugurate the man, because una inaugurate the man before the time, will be a very big problem. If the court say Atiku win, I no know. In fact, I no see that. I never dream say court go tell Atiku Abubakar say na him win the election. I never dream of. I not see where that one go happen in Nigeria. I not see where that one go happen in the case of this man when they there. So una when we say Atiku, they give una hope. That one, na faded hope, ladies and gentlemen. Na hope when no go fly. Na him Atiku, they give una. Because these people, these brutal men, when they into government, they no go send on a message. Now the matter when I get for now today. So ladies and gentlemen, if you never subscribe to Funky D before, make sure you begin subscribe to Funky D. If you never share my video, share and scatter, share and give APC, share and give PDP, share and give Jubri, share and give Atiku. We not send them message. We not send PDP message, and we not send APC people message. Take care. And make sure not forget to press that best sign when they there, so that anytime when Funky D upload, now go first watch my video. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and happy weekend. Bye. Funky D.